That's it! Yes!
Hey guys, back in part 2. We're on the counter-attack.
Teammates available.
Yes! Well, yes! Keep going!
I don't want to do it!
Oh, well, he's going to kick himself
in the face. Skilled against the front team. There's no way! No way! Look at this dude! Look at this dude!
Oh,
look at this dude! He's probably the broad team! Look at this dude! Look at this
what
dude!
Is
Yay! Look at this dude! He's like, oh, I'm gonna try and get the broad team! Look at this guy, he's sad. He's so sad.
All of me!
No, you're all safe.
I was in the half! See, I'm just in our half, that's not offside. Oh my god, I'm lagging again. Jake, I was literally onside there. Here, please.
You want?
Hey!
What? You're off your way offside?
Jake, I was literally in our half.
Nah.
Okay, guys, comment down below if I was onside there, because I actually was. Oh my.
That must be your game plan. Alright, calm down.
What do you mean, calm down? We could have got a goal then. Oh, that's really fine. Really, you're disgusted. Still.
Really important piece of last ditch defending. Now can they take that clinically?
Well, that great looks so
promising, but nothing coming from it.
Oh, he's actually killing me, it's a bronze. It's bad.
And the referee allowing advantage to
them. Oh, breezing past him. What? How is that a pin?
They're not gonna die for it. Oh, I died.
He's gonna trip it down the middle. You wee frick. You wee frick. He's one left. And by the I don't know. The keeper's not back! The keeper's not back! What? Why?
Oh yeah, oh, yeah. It's all my fault. Oh, can I go to hoof it? Each side tackles?
Oh, we could have had two.
You can't have passed it.
You could have passed it. It would have been freaking 6-2. And then at the time, the keeper was... The keeper wasn't freaking back, and he, oh my god.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Freaking, it's always my fault, it's always.
And that is going to be
a pre-game. Oh my, we could have got a goal, and then.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart. Well,
I have to say, it was coming. I didn't know I ran the stupid argument over a bronze team.
Perfect tackle.
Why you slight at all?
Yeah.
He's gone into the book. Well, he was late and he deserved the booking for that.
Yeah.
Oh,
exactly.
Okay, guys. Don't forget into argument.
Exactly.
Don't forget into argument. But still, we could have had so many goals.
I doubt we could have got one at least, but I doubt we're going to get so many.
I know, but like, we could have had so many chances to score.
Not there to intercept.
This guy's so sad.
And unable to keep possession.
This is actually like, oh my god, so frustrating. I can't do anything. What is that?
10 minutes to go.
I got this, he can't do anything, boys. It's a double spot. The hell? Ronaldo on a free kick. Ronaldo misses the free kick.
As usual. Probably do these the cheeky chips.
Where is this man going?
That was dangerous. And he's beaten him here. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. 5 minutes left.
Oh my god, I hear Petit, he's so annoying.
Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
What's the foul?
I think most defenders would expect to be booked, halting an attack in that
first. Wait, me? Us?
What?
What? What do you mean? What did I do?
And the yellow card.
He ran into me, ref! What the frick are you on? He's so annoying. If he ran into me, it covered me, dad.
Well, that's a free kick. He'll want to forget it all.
Well, it's really good one back.
The reaction of his teammates. That's a real waste. Can they take advantage?
I saw the kick.
That'll be a goal kick. Ferreira. Teammates available. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Can he put it away? Oh, must be.
I think Reddy's not. I'm going to find where he lives.
Let's go away.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
This shit's so.
And he's made headway.
Ah, nice. For what? For what, ref? Oh, ref, like so.
Well, he'd been warned before, and now he's been booked.
Right, for our last game, I'm going to do I'm going to get pace on them. So we'll play one more. Yes, there's two videos, part one and part two. That's all good pace on these guys. Who are the fastest Brontes? Yes, good. That's it for all time's sake, let's go.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Oh yeah, alright, I'm gonna start the game.
Okay.
Bye.